this shit for kids. Somebody tell. Is she for kids? Somebody tell. Is she for keeps? Ay, ay. Somebody tell me, is she? Somebody tell. Is she for keeps? Oh, is she for keeps?
Somebody tell.
Is she for keeps?
Yeah, yeah.
Somebody tell me, is she?
Hi, so I'm Shante, and today I'm going to be doing a review talking about my hair extensions from Zygel Hair.
Is she for keeps?
So I'm currently having their Natural Indian Body Wave. I initially installed 4 bundles. So I had a 28, a 24, and 2 22s. But as you can probably guess from the video beforehand, it doesn't look like I have a 28 in. And you're right, I did go for a chop just because I wanted more of a natural look and it was a bit too long. So now I would say it's a 26 inch. And it looks good, right? It looks a lot more natural. And do you know what? I'm in love with my extensions. Like, they're amazing. I, as you can see, have a leave out as well. I did initially buy a body wave frontal, but guys, oh, too much hair going on. Like, the frontal and my 4 bundles, it was literally like Diana Ross. Like, my hair was like out here. And I mean, I loved it, but it was a bit too much, so I toned it down a bit and opted to have like leave out. And I'm really surprised because my natural hair is really cool. So I thought it might be a bit of a problem like blending, but no, like my hair like is blending like seamlessly. It's like really beautiful. Like, it's perfect. I haven't had any problems like blending my own hair. So yeah, I also did buy my extensions in August 2017. So this isn't an initial review actually. I'd say it's been like, I've worn them like 6 months religiously, like from the time I brought them, and I haven't had any problems whatsoever. Bearing in mind, it's a sewing, so my hair is on my head like 24/7, only when I take it out and reinstall it, you know? So yeah, it's since I've had them in, I haven't had any problems. There's not been any major change in like the way it behaves, or I haven't had like seen any difference in like the wave patterns. Like, the hair is phenomenal, like it's amazing. You can really tell it's like real, like virgin hair. Like, honestly, I've not had hair this good in a very long time. So let me tell you that. So yeah, I love it. So yeah, since I've had it, I haven't had any problems whatsoever, like I said. Tangling, don't have issues with tangling at all. I don't have any issues with shedding. I mean, all hair sheds. I'm not gonna say it never ever sheds. It does shed, but minimal. And bear in mind as well, I do have a sewing, so I'm wearing it day in, day out. Yeah, and for the shedding levels, which is pretty much next to nothing, I'm really surprised. So yeah, I've had a good experience, like overall. Like, I really love my hair, and the best thing to me for me is the maintenance. Like, especially with being a body wave, I imagined, or like you would imagine, that it would probably take a lot more like care and maintenance, but no, not at all. Like, legit, I wake up and say like, okay, like I want the waves to be a lot more defined, then I literally just throw like some water on my hair. And then I just like put coconut oil. I'm actually currently using Powers. So, yep. I use that coconut oil. I spray it all over my hair. I'll add a tiny bit of conditioner all the way through my hair, and I just leave it to naturally like dry. And oh my gosh, like once it's like dried, it's beautiful. Like, beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. Like, the wave pattern is just so like nice and wavy, and my hair just looks voluptuous. Like, I did do it this morning, but it's quite late in the day now. And still, as you can see, like, look how full and voluptuous my hair is. And I tell you what's the best thing as well, I find like 2-3 days after washing my hair, so fully washing it, like shampooing it, not the whole shebang, oh my gosh, the curls get even, the wave pattern, sorry, gets even more divine. So yeah, I'll have to slip in a picture just so you guys can see, like, my hair looks amazing, like, especially like when it's settled in, like, yeah, like now the waves are nice, they're really beautiful, but within like the next 2-3 days they're gonna be even more divine. And yeah, I just think it looks beautiful. I also love as well, because I get a lot of compliments, like, and I'm not just saying that, I honestly get a lot of compliments, but generally it's not like, oh, your hair extensions are so nice. It's usually like, oh my gosh, your hair's so beautiful. And I'm like, oh, thanks, it's extensions. And they're like, no way. So yeah, that's what, for me, what's really important as well, as apart from like longevity, like, I want extensions that are good quality and gonna last me a long time. I also want it to look like it's my own hair, like it's growing from my scalp, right? We all do. So yeah, I've just definitely have had a good experience. And you know, like, I've bought like extensions from a lot of companies, and yeah, back to like, just to pick up on the longevity, yeah, I've bought from a lot of companies, and not, you don't always get the quality that's probably been promoted, and it's really frustrating sometimes. But honestly, I've been buying from Zyla Hair for actually a couple, like 2 years. So I've actually had a long relationship with them, and I've always had good quality hair, hence why I'm doing the video. But yeah, so if you're looking for some good quality hair extensions and you want to try a new company which is reliable, I definitely would try it. Zyla Hair, the hair's phenomenal, like, it's so soft, the quality is amazing, like, I haven't had any problems. The hair dyes beautifully well as well. Like, I have friends who have the same cut wave pattern, and yeah, their hair is just amazing. They've dyed it and played with it. I want to dye mine as well, actually, but not just yet. I think I want to keep it black for a bit longer, and maybe, I don't know, maybe we can do like an ombre or something. That would be quite nice. But yeah, I'm actually overall very happy. I've not had any problems whatsoever. A lot of my friends have brought from Zyla Hair, so I would definitely recommend, if you're looking for some good quality hair, I want to try it out a new boutique, and you want to have this look, then definitely, definitely try out Zyla Hair. Yeah, that's pretty much my review. I'm pretty generally happy with it, actually. Oh, and you're probably thinking as well, I wonder what it's like straight. Now, just to add, I very rarely straighten my hair extensions, not because I don't want to, but I love like having its natural wave, so I usually just wear it like this. But what I'm going to do is just, I will straighten my hair, so I'm going to go do it, and I'm going to come back just to show you what it looks like straight. And it's actually straightens beautifully, like, it's actually beautiful when it straightens. I'm really surprised, because I didn't think it would straighten really well, but it actually does. So I'm gonna go straighten it and come back to you, okay? And I'm back. Yep, I finally finished straightening the 4 bundles of my body wave, and this is the result. Look, it just flows so nicely. And it's really full as well, like, so full. I absolutely loving this straight look. I wish I'd done it more often, actually. I don't know why I never did. I think I just love the wave look, and especially because I did switch my hair and I went for the straight Indian hair. So I just wanted to keep it in its natural form, but yeah, it's gorgeous, right? And I did curl it as well, just to show like how well it takes to being curled. I did the front, but I didn't do like a really deep curl with the wand. I just did a soft spiral, because I wanted it to sit nice. But just to show you how nicely the hair curls. So yeah, I definitely think this hair is very versatile. You can have it straight, as you can see, look how gorgeous. I can have it in its natural state, which is the natural body wave. Or even when I straighten it, like I have, I can also curl it, and it takes really nicely to being curled. Look at that. So imagine my whole hair like this. And and then I'd obviously just brush it out. So yeah, guys, ladies, definitely try out Sayola Hair. It is the perfect place to buy your hair extensions. So guys, I hope you really liked the review. I hope you found it informative. Stay in tune, like, subscribe, and try and keep up to date for some more reviews that are going to be coming of all the other hair types that Sayola Hair provide. I hope you enjoyed. Have a good day. Bye.